So here we are in the green room of the Surf Ballroom. This was the final place that Buddy Holly, Ritchie Valens, and the Big Bopper performed. The coin flip would have happened right here, and they walked just up these stairs to get onto the stage for their final performance on February 2nd of 1959. And this right here is where they would have stood to look out at the crowd for their final performance.